born in eighth grade. Day two of testing. I know you may be a little bit tired of it after yesterday, but we got one more day to get through. Give it your best. Read, read, read. Most important thing on a reading test, of course, is reading, but really more than that, understanding. Read the problem, read the passages until you understand them. Take your time, do your best, do all the things your teachers have taught you to do, and I know you're going to do awesome. If you're feeling pressure, just put it outside the bubble. Don't let that in. Don't let it bother you. You've got to focus at the task at hand, which is doing the best job you can. I'm proud of you. Make me even prouder by doing the very best you can. Good luck.
Okay, you guys do your best on your STAR test. Show all your work and work hard.
Hey, FMS, it's time for that STAR test. Peace, love, and STAR it out.
Take your time and do your best. Good luck. You'll do fine.
Hey, FMS, I just wanted to take a few minutes to wish you good luck on your STAR test. Remember to do all the things that your teachers have told you to do. Read very carefully, slow down, annotate, do all the things that you know how to do, and I think you're going to do a great job. Good luck.
Hey, guys and girls, I just wanted you all to know that I'm very proud of all the hard work you've put in this year. Your teachers brag about y'all all the time, and I know that you're going to do fantastic on this test. Use your strategies, take your time. Remember, you have 4 hours if you need it, and do your best.
I just wanted to wish everybody well today and tell you that I know you will do great today. Don't forget to read everything twice and rock it.
Back on STAR. Hey guys, this is Ms. Mosier. Just wanted to wish you good luck on the STAR. I know you'll do great.
Wish all the kids a good luck on the STAR. I hope you study very well and remember what your teachers have taught you and just keep a positive attitude and do good on the STAR. Good luck.
Hey guys, it's Coach Sanchez here with an encouraging word for the STAR test. Reach for the stars. When you take the STAR, you'll finish even par and maybe even one day be able to buy your own car. No, just kidding. Good luck on the STAR. Do your best. We all know you're going to do great. What your life can truly be. Shine a star for you to see. What your life can truly be.
Thank you, State of Texas, for setting aside 4 hours of my day to allow my students to show off how smart they are. Thank you, number two pencils, for being sharp, ready to annotate, so my students are sure they understand their reading. Thank you, poetry, for all your confusing figurative language that requires me to read over and over until I'm crazy. Thank you, answer choices, for having 2 really bad answers and 2 that require me to go back and prove which one is correct. Finally, thank you to all my students for not giving me a heart attack today, taking this test seriously, so we can all show off how outstanding our intelligence is.